How to start an online business with little or no money for 2020.
So guys who are into solopreneur and are into a video contents, this topic for you guys.
Yeah, so okay, I think the first step, the number one step before you actually embark on any projects, first knowing your numbers.
Yes, exactly.
Right, knowing your numbers means that example, if you are currently working and you're making a transition to start something as a side hustle, you have to first start off with a number. And what do I mean by that?
Why don't you start in a, why don't you explain in a board?
Okay, so maybe let me just grab this board.
Yes.
Show you. Okay, so basically starting your with a number in mind will actually help you chart your roadmap as you do your videography or start a social media agency. How do we actually start with numbers? So example, if I were to tell you that if you have if you were to earn 100,000 per annum,
yes,
right, we'll just take a ballpark. So let's say per annum, right, 1 year,
yes, 100,000.
Okay, I don't know whether you guys can see. So 100,000, okay, if you earn $100,000 per annum, you divide that by the number of work hours that you do in a year. So typical number would be
divided by 2080.
So yes. 2080 means you work 8 hours from Monday to 8 hours a day, Monday to Friday, and possibly in some countries maybe half a day, which is about 44 hours per week.
Yep.
So in a year, 2080. So 2080 divided by 100k is about 48. Okay, so let's give a ballpark. It's about 48 per hour. So 48 per hour means that that is how much your time is worth per hour.
So here, in your case, if you're working alone, you can spend 8 hours. But here, we both are working, so we share among each other. So for 4 hours, we are working, and then we are calculating on that.
Right. So, okay, so 48 per hour. So your number would be 8 hours, which is 8 times 48, which is a ballpark of about 3. About $384
per day.
Excuse my math. So
384 is the golden number which you had to hit per day.
Yeah. So because we are working, we are actually trading our time for money, right? But in the online world, you actually have 24 hours and you have countries from Australia, UK and the US, which means that if you have a product or services that you are selling online, it's a 24 hours. So once you know your number, the next step is to have...
How to achieve this number?
Yeah, so...
From the multiple sources.
So you create multiple sources, right? So one source maybe could be...
Google AdSense. Let's talk about Google AdSense.
Okay, so we can go for Google AdSense.
So all this point we will explain later. What is this Google AdSense? Many of you guys will not be aware what is this Google AdSense,
right,
and how we are getting money from this.
Right. So Google AdSense is one. We also have done
affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing. AM.
Right. Affiliate marketing.
Online courses.
Creating online courses.
OC.
Right.
Then podcasting.
Podcasting basically is more on auditory.
Yeah. Right. So any contents which you've been rewarded by the audience, you can create an audio file and you can post it in a SoundClouds.
Right. We have also ebook sales of ebooks.
So whatever we do, we create a SOP and that SOP we convert it into ebooks and we sell it off.
We have also lead sales.
Yes.
Generating leads for existing business in your marketplace, small medium companies. Sometimes they don't have resources, they don't have the technology, and they don't have a sales marketing team.
So they reach out to us to generate a leads. So what we do is we take that leads and we pass it to them. They convert into sales.
Right. You have social media on online like YouTube or Facebook, which we have become a partner now for Facebook. And they actually give us a certain cut based on advertising.
Advertising. So there's a Facebook monetization.
Yeah, so I'll put that as social media advertising, right?
Yes, and build your own online community, which is your tribes.
Right. So if you look at all of these parameters, working for you 24 hours, so Manish basically looks into the technology portion of it, ensuring that everything is automated, that money comes in, it goes straight into
our bank accounts.
Yeah.
The common bank account, it goes to common bank accounts. and we try to hit and maintain this
magic number, which is 384 per day. If you can hit this number, then in 1 year you will hit more or less your 100,000, right?
Okay. And then when you have more time, you can start focusing on the service area. So service is something like creating ads or taking any video shoots, which is that entirely different thing.
Yeah, so maybe you want to share a bit on the first one we started, which is Google AdSense.
Okay, Google AdSense. Google AdSense is a program run by a Google which gives you a money on based on your blog post or the video content you posted in a YouTube. So how it works, it's a CPC mechanism. It's a click, cost per click. So any video or blog post you are posting on your website, what Google does, it place an ad in your program or in your videos. So the moment your audience click on that ad, you get paid out.
Yeah,
that's the basic concept.
Correct.
But getting approval from the Google AdSense is not easy task, guys. It's quite time consuming, and you need to have a quality contents. You should have a unique content, should not copy from any other website or any other place.
So
the content should be unique.
Yeah, so Google actually takes pride in ensuring that your content is not plagiarized and it's unique.
Yes. Now, and the moment you will hit a 3 content strike, the copyright strike, Google will block your account. So make sure you are not using any copyright contents in your platforms, either in Facebook or Google. The content you should use, it should be unique.
Yeah. And of course, we have affiliate marketing, you know, things like the Amazon.
Yeah. Right? So any product we use it, how affiliate marketing works is the company like Amazon, eBay, they create a affiliate link for any of the product which you are doing influence or marketing.
Right.
When the users click on that link and buy that product, you will be getting a certain percentage of each product purchase.
Yeah.
This is how the affiliate marketing works.
Or some companies, they even offer certain things like what you call that, when the sales is made, they give you a commission. So that is also part of you can say a part of affiliate marketing.
Yes,
also.
Correct. Right. So like we have attended certain courses, and if we market those courses to others or convince them to buy it, we'll be getting a percentage on it.
Right.
So this is how the affiliate marketing works.
Right. You know, so the thing here, yeah, the key point of this is, once you know your magic number per day, and if you can hit that, creating multiple bubbles that generate income to hit this number, what that means is almost similar to this thing where if a child can buy a soap bar for $2 and sell it for $3, making that $1 profit, what is stopping you from actually making it?
Correct.
Right?
You can also, it's a very perfect example you have given it. Even in a child I've seen in MRT is asking for some donation, and we are giving it, right?
Right. And here in Singapore, I think some of you receive sometimes, you know, someone will knock on your door and try to sell you an ice cream, like 3 cones of ice cream for $10.
Yeah.
But you know that if you actually go down to the shop, you can buy it for less than $5.
Yeah.
You know, so although he's actually providing a service, coming to your doorstep, making that extra $5 for people that's you know, who are comfortable, they pay that extra $5, right?
Hope you guys are aware what is podcasting. Podcasting is something, some kind of content in a audio format.
So like, although now we are doing live on Facebook, you have the visual aspect, there is also the audio portion of it.
Yes.
Right.
So what we are going to do is, in this audio, we are going to take out the waste, and only green part we are going to convert into audio, and we are going to market in the cloud, sound, or many other platforms. So probably that also will sold out.
Right. And then we have freelance writing. So there's a lot of people who actually requires script writing or certain blog posts for as part of their marketing campaign. So they are actually paying good dollars per hour. I think the ones that we saw for good writing for more than 500 words is about $50 to $80.
Yes, and the content or the write-up should be very engaging. It should have a story, hookup, and close to case for action.
Yeah,
call for action.
Call to action. Right?
Yeah. So these 3 things should be there in your script.
And then not to mention, we have advertising on different social media platforms like Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram. And recently, myself and Manish, we went also on another two more channels, which is Snapchat.
And TikTok.
And TikTok, yeah. So
I know that TikTok is more for the teenage guys, but there are lots of tips and tricks that those teenagers are sharing it, which is very useful for us.
Yeah, so if you guys are not on TikTok and if you want to get creative ideas, check out the app. Just download it and go into your actual hashtags, which is your niche, that and see your audience are actually there, and you've learned from some of the best in the marketplace.
Yes.
Right, and the last is of course building the online community. So you guys, thank you for your support. Thank you for last year, 2019, where one of our posts actually got about four.
It's gone viral. Actually, we can say that.
Yeah, internationally went viral in places like UK, US, the Philippines, Indonesia, and Singapore.
Yeah, and we were getting a continuous notification on both of the channels.
Right.
Both of the pages.
Right. So that's number one. For those who have joined, number one is first, before you embark on your journey on how to actually make money online without having money, is first knowing your number. And I think initially we started this at 6 p.m. So I see some of you joining. Just give you a summary. Basically, it's taking your current salary of 100,000 dividing by the number of hours you work in a year, which is 2080. Knowing that per hour you are about $48,
and yeah, taking, which is 8 days per day, and you are hitting this number per day.
So $48 times 8 hours per day is 384. So from this, you should chart your path. So
and these are the areas which we are hitting this number.
Right.